Today, in our special story section, we'll tell you about some of your favorite Bollywood stars who started off their career with music albums. We bet you will be in shock after seeing this. Deepika Padukone. Before making her debut opposite Shah Rukh Khan in Om Shanti Om, actress Deepika Padukone grabbed the limelight for her grand appearance in Himesh Reshamya's video song Naam Hai Tera. John Abraham. Singer Pankaj Uday's number Chupke Chupke considered as the biggest hit of 90s. But very few people know that this is the only song that changed the destiny of model John Abraham. And only after this song, the model grabbed his debut film Jism opposite Bipasha Basu. Bipasha Basu. Before kickstarting her Bollywood career, model turned actress Bipasha Basu get noticed for her appearance in Sonu Nigam's Kabhi Janegi video song. This video turned into the perfect launchpad for the model, who went on to bag a role opposite Akshay Kumar in Ajnabi. Priya Sen. The song Yaad Piya Ki Aane Lagi fetched Falguni Pathak her status as Dandiya Queen. But very few known that the album featured Riya Sen. After this, Riya came into spotlight and went on to feature in several Hindi and regional films. Shahid Kapoor. Shahid Kapoor is currently considered one of the greatest actors after his impeccable performances in Haider and Kameene. But very few know that several years ago, Shahid Kapoor starred as love-struck teenager in music video Aankho Mein Tera Hi Chehra, and since then he has come a long way. INS Report.